Mayday. That's what it is. What?
And so why, Boomaester, haven't you finished cleaning the pots and the pans?
Why ain't I?
Why?
Hilda, listen to me. Listen, Hilda, to me. Because it's such a mess, that's why it is. Look, we got here, we got the burned-on sauerkraut there. And we got the scorched Wiener Schnitzel, all of it. It's a mess.
But then there's an easy way to clean up the pots and the pans.
What?
You just use this here S-O-S.
Huh? S-O-S?
Yeah!
When you have pots and pans to do
S-O-S.
No need to get into a stew
S-O-S.
These sturdy pads will help you star.
At cleaning burns and stains and grease, they're wonderbar.
These fibers strong
are what you need.
They're filled with soap.
They clean with speed.
And if you find them tough to clean,
you just ain't using the right stuff to clean.
These magic pads are simply grand.
S-O-S.
Like finding that you've got free hands.
S-O-S.
It makes your pots and pans shine like mad.
Because they're so bright in each magic scouring pad. Because they're so bright in each magic scouring pad. It makes your pots and pans just shine like mad.
S.O.S. Magic Scouring Pads. I would like to take a half a second to send my heartfelt thanks to the McCann Erickson Advertising Agency out in San Francisco who wrote that for us. We had nothing to do with it. It was all their idea. And boy, I would sure like to see more fun commercials like that on television.